Let's consider the classic case where we have three implants. The first implant is placed vertically. The second implant is at a 15-degree angle. And the third one is sunk about 30 degrees. The solution that exists today to correct the angle is to put angled multi-units. The implant, placed vertically, has a straight multi-unit and therefore two angled multi-units, 17 and 30 degrees. The titanium bases are glued into the crowns and screwed together. This is what is commonly done today. Dentists are much more comfortable working with straight multi-units. You take a classic D-type multi-unit with a large cone, but here you can see that at these angles, the titanium bases will not seat all the way, but will rest against the cone of the multi-unit. At XGATE Dental, we've developed a straight V-type multi-unit with a small taper that allows the titanium base to fit snugly when the multi-unit is at a large angle up to 40 degrees. We'll place the angled multi-unit with a straight V-type to match the gingival level. We change the titanium bases for the V-type multi-unit, and you see that the bridge sits. At XGATE Dental, we say why to work with complex angled multi-units when you can easily do straight ones.
XGATE Dental. Digital solutions on multi-units. No return visits.